Iran's first female triathlete is changing the game for women worldwide. Shirin Gharami made her debut 4 years ago in London, competing in a world championship. Her first attempt was cut short hours before the race by the sports ministry in Iran. In order to compete, she'd need to wear garb that fully complied with the Muslim law's dress code. For more on Gharami's story and her career as a triathlete, check out collegecandy.com.